Where the hell does it have me going? What the hell's Dawnstar then? Do I want to see what that is, or do? We'll go. To Riften! Yummy. Lots of garlic in the sauce. Oh, neat. Oh, is that the Daedric guy that's in the... what's its nuts? That abandoned house in, Marklar? Neat. What is a Daedra heart good for? Hello, nurse. Who's got me spotted? Probably that goddamn clerk. Ah, I see. Well, that's no fun. Who's making all that noise? Oh, you... Oh! The bear was attacking the wall. Or... Oh. No, he caught a rabbit. Poor rabbit. I probably could have gone through Riften, huh? Okay, Nico. Well, as always, thanks for coming by. Appreciate the company. Hello, troll. Hello, other troll. Soul acquired. Man, he's killing all sorts of shit back here. Ha ha ha! Yay, more water features. Ooh, big one.
Hi, puppy.
Dog.
You really should be more careful with the spells you cast.
Oh, right, because it, yeah. Where the hell is she? Who said that? Oh, well. I like that spell. It's kind of a detect jerks spell. Anybody that can talk will talk. If they feel their soul getting tugged at by my magic. Oh, that's a fox. Lots of foxes around here. The hell? What are you doing, dude? Why the hell are you pissed at me?
Time for you to die.
Alrighty. Okay, it's kind of cool that that counts as a person, and I can't put him in a regular soul gem. Kind of grateful for that, actually. That can be awkward! Hey, horse! Now, how does somebody know that horse is stolen? Because the owner's dead now. I cannot go that way. Oh, oops. I guess I went past it a little. What, running into the thing and having it stop you with a mysterious invisible wall, which is some bullshit, by the way. Dayspring Canyon. Interesting. Yeah. Wait, what, really? You have to go through this canyon to get to the fort instead of... What? Yeah, that's stupid as hell.
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawn Guard, too?
Yep.
Truth is, I'm a little nervous. I've never been anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you?
Nah, let's do it.
I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess.
Ooh, look at that. That's pretty. Dude, you're crapping my style here.
Oh. You whore.
Well, actually, yeah, I have killed a bunch. But they attacked me first.
Fort Dawnguard. Bigger than I expected.
Well, yeah, except for this stupid canyon.
Can't be that big. Castle's bigger in Solitude.
Oh well, he knows where he's going.
This place looks almost deserted.
Everyone's probably dead. You don't notice this guy shooting at us? Or maybe he's shooting at a target.
I heard what's going on. Empires, the Dawn Guard, all of it. I wanted to help, so here I am. I guess this is it. Wish me luck.
You mean wish you luck? We're both going there. Idiot.
Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on, he's right inside.
Ah, so you're the resident doorstop, huh? Good for you. Hope that's working out for you.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilants are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard, is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come
well, he's dead now,
for
so.
My protection.
Isran, Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you.
Defused him, didn't it?
Sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want?
Well, I wanted to join the Dawn Guard, but I'd rather watch you dig a deeper hole for yourself.
You heard right. I'm glad word's finally starting to get around. But that means it won't be long before the vampires start to take notice as well.
Eh, they're not a problem.
I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires while we're getting the fort back into shape.
Well, suit up, buddy.
Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. So, tell her about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close.
Not gonna need it.
Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
Neat.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Yeah, I don't want an escort quest.
That's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
Bring some boobs.
There, boy. Stop skulking in the shadows and step up here. What's your name?
My name is Agmir, sir.
Do I look like a sir to you?
I'm not
a soldier.
Don't give him shit, buddy.
Yes, sir. Isran.
Didn't I tell you to step forward? Farm boy, huh? What's your weapon?
My weapon? I mostly just use my paw's axe when wolves are attacking the goats or something.
My paw's axe. Stendhal, preserve us.
Hey!
Don't worry. I think we can make a Dawn Guard out of you. Here, take this crossbow. Let's see how you shoot.
Crossbow? I've never...
A crossbow. Best thing for killing vampires. Just take a few shots at those crates over there.
Don't give him any shit, buddy. He walked up this mountain, too.
Watch the recoil. Take some getting used to. You need to concentrate, boy. Try it again. I knew it would come to this one day. I knew. And no one believed.
Well, good. I can get him off that guy, at least.
There's only one thing worth remembering. When it comes to vampires, if you're sloppy or careless, you're dead. And good people will die because of you. I've lasted this long because I don't take chances. I cover my tracks and I keep my eyes open. If you're smart, you'll do the same. We hunt down and kill vampires. Haven't you been paying attention? In the old days, the Dawn Guard kept all of Skyrim safe from
when they made this DLC, obviously they got some of the original voice actors back. But did they put out a casting call for wanted guys to play asshole?
Take the fight to the vampires for a change. I hope it isn't too late.
Oh, it's never too late, drama boy. Let's train some heavy armor since he can train.
Well, at least you're smart enough to want to learn more.
Oh, fuck you, buddy. Yee!
This is Fort Dawn Guard. Originally owned by the Jarl of Rivlin back in the Second Era, it was a bit of a black mark on the Horde's history. I'm trying to put it to good use.
This is a guy with a messiah complex. Stay alert. Trust no one. Keep your laser handy.
You need to concentrate, boy. Try it again.
Ah, well. Get some of that training money back. Just a little. More money. Cats of Skyrim. Meow. That book had like 3 paragraphs in it.
You'll get the hand.
Well, that'll give you vertigo. So I do it again.
Takes some getting used to.
Ah, look, I can take a leak.
You need to come here, boy. Try it again.
Thank you.
take the booze, because, you know, booze. So what is this vantage point supposed to offer? Guard whatever's sleeping in that bale of hail? Bale of hay. Oh, I just let something out of a pen. Oh. Oh, right, it's for aminals.
Meh.
Oh, I left all my crafting stuff at the house.
You'll get that.
This is a kind of cool place. I kick these dudes out of here and make it my home. I claim this fortress.
That's it.
Oh, another quest.
Take a deep breath and out of your fire.
That's right, take a deep breath. Pay no attention to my hand there on your thigh. Just gonna inch a little bit further up here. But you pay no heed, boy. It's what comes natural. You know what to do when the time comes. Getting close now. Right up there. Don't you move away from me, boy.
Aw, puppy. Hello, doggy. It's a named dog. Hi! He's cute. Can't really talk to him. Hello. Aww. Look how happy he is. Oops, it's dark in here without that. He's cute. Oh, this one too. His name is Xiaolang. Hi. Okay, those are cute dogs. I'm guessing this is the same as the other. What the hell? We'll see what's out there. Did I level?
I did not,
but I have unlocked something in heavy armor. I love how I'm taking all the potions that the lesser folk here would probably need if they were actually attacked here. Whoops. Alright. We shall get out of here and go find some vampires to smash in the face. Oh, he's actually sitting back and not giving him a ration of shit. Well, you're probably gonna die on the first run, but, you know, good luck.
What can I do for you? I've heard the rumors around Skyrim. I know something's going on, and I felt I had two choices. I could either live in fear of the night, or I could do something to help protect...
Hey, there's water down there! You guys know me and my water fixation, for whatever reason. Ah, well... Perfect weather for this bullshit.
Where does it want me to go? Oh.
Dim Hollow Crypt.
Oh.
Bunch of crap I haven't seen yet.
Where have I been?
Oh, great. This is all right by my house. Well, might as well go home. Chill out for the night. Get well rested. Mother's love. Lover's warmth, or whatever that is. Hello, horse. Hey, it's the chickadee. Hey. At least I know where she went. Honey, I'm home.
Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet. Goodbye, my love.
Yep, I'm not going anywhere. Hey, baby.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Of course. What room would you like me to furnish?
Did I do the storage room? Eh, whatever.
Very good. I'll make all the arrangements.
Good.
How you doing?
Time's over.
Yes? I've got your back, so better hope they come from the other direction.
I like her. She's a puss.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
Well, I guess I know which, was that an invitation? Okay. I guess that's not where I sleep. Or, well, I guess it could be.
What do you need, my fae?
It's my house. I sleep where I want. Ah! Now how does this work? The parents sleep here and the kids sleep over there. What, do the parents just kind of kick them out every once in a while? Well, gonna sleep till noon. Where's my, lover's whatever perk? Damn it. Yeah, well, whatever. I mostly just didn't want to do this, in the dark, so I can actually see where the hell I'm going. Gotta take in the scenery, you know? But she chops a lot of firewood. Hello, Rugen. I think I will take my horse.
Well, this horse really does make mincemeat of the terrain. It's pretty funny. Oh, what happened here? Well, somebody exploded. Now, how did this happen so close to my house? Nobody heard anything. They were clearly playing with fireworks. Surely I'd have seen something. Potion of lock picking. Can you develop dyslexia during later in life? I seem to be doing that more lately. Well, this was fascinating. We could at least recycle the wood for the house, right? Whatever. Onward, horsewife. Right. Straight up that 90-degree wall on the rock. That's awesome.
Time to end this little game.
Hey! Great.
Shield up.
Boom. Dead in one hit. Don't fuck with the jiggle, buddy. Aww. Poor Conjurer. Oh, of course he died. And it's empty. That big, and it's got nothing in it. How weird. Oh, I totally should have done this. Whatever. Ooh. Speech improved. Oh, yeah. Hey, there's a dead dude in here. This is... Well, now there's a naked dead dude in there. Oh, horsey! Hey, where'd my horse go? That bastard! Where'd he go? Noped out of here, didn't he? Oh, there he is. All right, horse, I'll forgive you this time. Wait a minute. Where was that thing we just... Oh, there we go. Go this way. Come on, up you go.
There we go.
As you were, horse.
And the terrain disappeared for a bit. It's all ocean, man.
I'm here to kill all of you.
Yeah. God damn it. Well, that dude was useless, and he died. Torch, steel plate. Last Warhammer of Reaping. What the hell? Oh. Well, that's not as good. Oh, shut up, dude. Snilling jerk. Bugger off. Oh, whoops. Well, those vampires were impressive. Well, that was pointless. What the hell? Oh. I came in over here, didn't I? No, maybe not. Plentiful magic. Ooh, a black gem. I can steal some souls with this. Oops. Stand up. Nobody left here. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Looking for vampires. Gonna kill you. Unopened tombs. Oh, yeah. I wonder what's gonna come out of those. Looked like he had more than two septums in there, but okay. Ah! They ran up against some droggers, too. Hello, skeleton. Oh, shit.
Is someone there?
Yep, someone's here. Who else wants some? Yoink. Liver activated. Thank you for playing. Those are totally not going to open up. Pardon me. You having a lover's tiff? Oh, nice job, Dreadlord. Good job, man. Kill that vamp for me. And I'll swallow your soul. Ha! That's a great view right there. It's kind of neat to watch these vampires get their asses handed to them. Yoink.